Hello friends, good day to all. This is my second video, how to view saved password from browser. So now I'm demonstrating for Mozilla Firefox. So I'm just clicking on sign in. Here password got saved already, so I'm just right clicking on password text box, click on inspect element. Here now you can see control dev tools menu. Under inspector, check for the input type. Here input type is password. Change it to text. Press enter. Now you can see here password is displaying the text.